WZDX Sports is sponsored by Mountain Dew. Now, Mo Carter.
Okay, I'm focused. I'm not talking to anybody during my season, during championship week, okay? My administration here at A&M know my commitment. That's all I want to say about that, because that's bringing distractions, okay? This is championship week. We want to focus on championship game.
Coach Connell Maynor setting the record straight on the SWAC media call this morning that he is not interested in the head coaching job at Southern University. He is 100% committed to the Bulldog Nation on the Hill, and his focus will continue to be on defeating Arkansas Pine Bluff this Saturday. Under Coach Connell Maynor, A&M is in the SWAC title game for the first time since 2011, and they're trying to win an outright SWAC title for the first time since 2006. Coach Maynor and UAPB head coach Doc Gamble are two of the best offensive minds in the SWAC, and both think that Saturday's game could be a high-scoring affair because Pine Bluff and A&M both are averaging 35 points per contest, with Skylar Perry and Aquil Glass running the shows for their respective teams.
You know we can score, we know they can score, and it may be a shootout, Mo. It may be 54-52, and the last team with the ball have a great chance to win the football game. So we'll see. That's why you play the games, man. That's why you play the games. But on paper, it looks real good, and we're excited about it. I know they're excited about it, so we're going to see what's going to happen.
I think we play good defense, you know, but Mr. Glass, he's a good football player. And to be honest with you guys, you're probably going to be watching two future pro football players, you know, two guys that will be able to play at the next level at somewhere, you know, at the NFL, Canadian, or and so forth. But both of them are pretty good, and
now we'll find out who is the best in the SWAC on Saturday when both teams travel over to Jackson, Mississippi to play the 2021 SWAC Football Championship. Kickoff is set for 2 p.m. If you're not going to Jackson, Mississippi, that's okay. The game is seen live on ESPN2.